Hello there, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Paragon. My name is Junkie Virus, and today we're playing some Murdoch. And I was gonna play physical damage carry. Sorry, I thought I heard something. Yeah, I was gonna play a physical damage carry, but I decided that. That would make our team very unbalanced because we only had Gideon picked at energy damage, and that was just stupid. So yeah, I went with Murdoch instead. And apparently I don't have a Murdoch deck created, so we're gonna have to, you know, make do with the already created ones and see how that goes. Probably not gonna go super well, but yeah, we'll see. See what happens, I guess. Your skill rises. Hopefully it will be all right. Okay. Dumbass. The fuck was that? It's cool. Really? I didn't get that one? Man, that's bullshit. What? Then they don't move. Nope, hit that one. Hit that one. Thank you. Cool. What? Just running past everyone. Yeah, I think this is probably gonna not go so well for our team. Kind of feels that way. Jesus. Damn. If only you could get that graystone a bit lower. I could use my ultimate. Well, before he hits level 5, preferably. Cool. Can you have too many traps up? I actually don't know. It doesn't look like it. Stupid. Funny. What? How the fuck did that not hit him? What in the hell? That was right on the money. Alright, that's weird. Whatever, I guess. It's cool though. An enemy tower is under attack. I did probably have his ultimate up too, so I mean even if I did hit him, it wouldn't have really mattered too much, you know. Oh, I don't have any mana. Yeah, and that did nothing. What mana did I need? Ah, it's close though. It's close. What? Yes, I wanted to. This is annoying. The kind of toggles gestures. There we go. What's that? I don't. I don't know. Damn it! I hate people don't run in the way they should. It's very annoying. Indeed. So I don't really know how good this deck is, so we shouldn't expect too much. Yeah, his deck is a lot better than mine. But I mean, his deck sucks, but he has better cards than I do. I mean, his build sucks at least. Damn. Making sure. Just making sure. Oh, should do. Should put a lot of mines inside of each other. So when they do walk into it, boom. Huge damage. Yeah. That would be fun. Please, dude. Hey, cool. What? You son of a bitch. Whatever. Thank you. Enemy is missing. Cool. We're gonna discard that so we can get something else. My god, these cards suck. Jesus. That one.
Allied tower is under attack.
All right. I really hope this works. I really want to see someone just walk into that and they take a huge chunk of damage. So predictable in your movement, bro. Come on. Get a bomb weave a little bit, you know? call. Ah! Damn it. That was so close. Almost got him. Almost.
An enemy tower is under attack.
We've caught up a little bit. A little.
An enemy tower is under attack.
Ah, they're timing out. That sucks. That for as long as we're here, let's just fucking keep stacking these.
Enemy has been slain.
There we go.
An allied tower is under attack.
Holy, he was stacked, dude. Nice. Thank you very much. Like it. I like it a lot. Just because I kill theirs, he kills mine. Copycat. Oh, wanted you behind the fucking thing, dude. Come on. Meh. Totally worked! Fuck you, bitch! Oh, it's totally worth it! Ah! Get away from me, you fucker! No! That was funny. Oh, I knew I could beat him in. That was awesome. Someone, react! Anyone? Someone! Anyone? Come on! Someone? Right lane! Come on! Someone react! Anyone? Okay. My A is actually not pushing it, so... Okay then. Oh, we're actually hurting two of their tier 2 towers. Okay then. Our full-on tank rampage managed to take one. Someone low? Yeah. whatever that is.
Damn!
He managed to back in time. That sucks. That sucks. Oh well. But yeah, that was definitely fun. I kind of want to keep doing that. Just fucking blowing shit up with it. Oh, I still remember the look on his face when he walked into those traps. Like, oh shit, that hurt. Actually kind of want to see where we end up with that. That's good. That's good. God, I love attack speed. Love it. Hey, look at that. We have our ultimate up again. Yeah, they're probably gonna take that shit. Oh, that hurt. That hurt. Where the fuck did my team go? Guys, what the fuck? Come on. We were standing here right next to me. And you just run away. For no reason. I mean, Gideon could see that I obviously was, you know, aiming my ultimates. So, you know, he should have just covered my ass. If your ultimate's ready, now's the time to use it. On Murdoch, just teleport in and ult. He can't stop you in any way at all. And you're, yeah, you've got full HP. That's, you just let two kills go right there. Possibly two kills. I don't know if Greystone has his ultimate up or not. But yeah, that was pretty sad, dude. That's pretty sad. Some sad shit right there. Not cool. Not cool. Could possibly pop his ultimate. Damn it! Lucky motherfucker. Guess I'll go then. He definitely has his ultimate up, otherwise he wouldn't be running around like that. So confidently, you know. Nerp. He does. There, he just didn't want to pop it. Pop it! Aren't you a dumbass then? The fuck are you doing? What the fuck are you attacking me for? I wasn't the one attacking you! You stupid animal thing. Motherfucker. Ah, damn it. Now we're starting to give away towers as well. Cool, we got the kill. 3-for-1, apparently. Alright. I don't really want to buy any of these things. It's, I really don't. Guess.
An enemy tower destroyed. An enemy has been slain.
I think we're gonna win though. Hopefully. Well, never know, but well, I do hope so. Obviously. What's going on over here? Who are these two fighting? Oh, is that Rampage? Oh, okay. I was wondering, so who the fuck is that? He's not taking damage. But they're standing right on top of each other. It was kind of weird. Yeah, you're pretty much dead. Cool. I really wanted that kill. Yeah. Where are we going? I'm just following you guys. Let's follow Rampage. He seems to know what's up. I mean, he's pretty tanky, you know. Oh, okay. Ah! Shit! Okay. That scared me a little bit, I'll say. Cool. Let's melt some towers. Yay. Oh, hello. Jump. So, what's that banana? Just ult all three of them, deal a little bit of damage to everyone. Oh, you motherfucker. Fuck! Poop on everyone. Shit. Double kill. Motherfuckers.
An allied tower is
it's gonna get it. Definitely dead though. No! Oh, thank God. Alright, worth. So, 4 for 1 plus a tower. Oh, they got one tower as well. So, me and a tower for 4 of them and a tower. So, plus a tier 1 for a tier 2. So, you know, it's also good. Yeah. I'm actually thinking this. I'll get some crit chance next. See, we're actually doing pretty decent with this deck. Not the best, but no, okay. Doing all right. Anyone I can kill with my ultimate? Nope. Nope. Trapped, bitch. That's what I'm talking about. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Get it! Boom! Sook! My kill! Fuck! Didn't get it. Did not. Oh, we've already taken this one. Guys, this one is already down. Someone's taken it. I completely missed it. Cool. That's good. Yeah. Oh, shit, Jerome, you're not here. Oh, run away. Run away. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're cool. Ooh, that's gonna take a long time. Fuck that. An enemy tower is under attack. Yeah. Worth it. Run away. God, feel mean. All right, let's get some crit chance. Crit chance. And nice. Yes.
An ally has taken the orb.
Chimera is like tearing it up. He has a lot of health increase.
The enemy core is under attack.
Oh yeah, we're taking 2%. That's what I'm talking about. What's up, bro? Giving it to Rampage instead. Guys, they know we're here. Booyah! This is mine. I want one kill. Damn. Yeah, baby! Good job! Alright. Pre-built deck. Rules. Thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Thumb it up, subscribe, leave a comment, and don't forget to hit that share button and spread the virus, alright? See you next time. Bye.